In Robinson County, this murder suspect also turned himself into authorities Tuesday. 20-year-old Adrian Locklear is accused of fatally shooting 38-year-old Brandon Strickland Monday near Highways 83 and 130 in Maxton. He's being held without bond.